so honored and so pleased to be having him with us. Expressions, these are ladies ages 5 through 14, their song and dance group. Okay, I'm embarrassed because I have a blue dress on too, but all you ladies look so amazing and gorgeous in your beautiful blue dresses. And I can see, I almost stood in front of here. I think this is our youngest young lady here this year. How old are you, young lady? So you aren't in school yet, right?
No.
Okay, I'm going to go over here. And you're right?
Me.
And your name?
Marissa.
And you?
I'm 11.
Okay, I'm going to go to two more, because I'll get to your slide on the next thing after. And lady?
9. Presley?
I'm going to get to you young ladies when you come back. So these young ladies are going to perform for us. And you can see great outfits. They all come together. Can you imagine trying to get a crew like us together and do all of this? And there was a Saturday. These young ladies could be out and be doing a lot of things. And what are they doing? They're joining us here in this incredible studio to do something really great for the United Way. And we appreciate these young ladies so very much. And I understand that you performed at Disneyland. I want to show us at Riverside Convention Center, LA County Fair, and Knott's Berry Farm. So you ladies are constantly performing at all different locations during the year. And can you tell us a little bit about what you're going to do today? I'm putting her on the spot.
We're going to perform Somewhere Over There.
That's a beautiful song. And that song comes from?
The Wizard of Oz.
Do you like the movie The Wizard of Oz? You know, I think that is actually one of my favorite movies, too. I like it because it ends really happy. So these young ladies are going to perform for us, as she said. It's Somewhere Over the Rainbow. It's from The Wizard of Oz. And I have to put this mic in front of her face, and I don't want to hurt this young lady. So I'm going to look gently.
And I'm
going to
step
out
and I'm going to enjoy the performance by the expression.
Make sure that we get to know who all these beautiful young ladies are, the performers with the expressions.
want everyone to get a chance to say their age and their name. So I'm going to start with the young lady, age and name. So now here's a test. Did everybody remember who all these young ladies are? Please remember this was Expressions, and they were kind enough to come spend their Saturday with us and sing the song Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Please join us, 951-343-5169.